Okay, no, you do need to go like a bit in order to avoid that, but then. Does that save time? I'm not sure if it does. I think that was better than the PB before my most recent one. It would almost be a challenge to kill yourself on some of the sets of doors. I was closer just being able to go straight through there, but not quite. So I'm getting 501 times more consistently now. Which is good. I'm not sure if I've got less than 5 minutes on that. But that was close. Well, that was close as well. Has this been deathless so far? good. Got that. No, no. Unless I can get that through the corner. Nah. Okay, that's something to know for the next time you can't get it through the corner. Well, this isn't going to be world record, but... close. Is it going to be any faster? Right, so that'll be another run to retime. That was near deathless too. I really do need to work on getting level 33 more consistent. I should just review this, figure out which levels I fail the most on, and improve those.